Oh, here we go. Yep, zombie attack. Oh, mummy. I said zombie. I meant mummy. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. Okay. Okay, so two of us gonna be on this one then. You attack dish mummy. You attack dish mummy. And you will instead attack this mummy. Is he loaded now? He is. What about Trazric? He is. Although Trazric is going to use a spell. So I could technically use stuff now. Ah, I should have got myself a sling. I'm still useless. Maybe we'll find a sling. I doubt it though. Yeah, there's nothing I can do, unfortunately. Alright. Damn, I was so concerned about trying to get spells that... Fireball. Troubanier for 9. Fireball. Successful, yay! 8 and 6. Hopefully these are not, like... You need magic. Love this. No damage. Mummy cast a spell. I don't know what it cast. I guess it didn't work. I don't want to use too many fireballs right away. I think this will be my last one for now, but no one else is doing any damage. Silk hit mummy for 4. Unsuccessful. Okay. Trazric is going to switch to slings. Troubanier. Got hit. Nice hit. We seem to be doing okay. I mean, we're not hitting a lot, but we're not too damaged yet. Ow, 17? Alright. Looks like I spoke too soon. This is healing, right? I should really write this crap down. I know, that's to replenish magic points. I think this is the healing here. I became ill. Okay. So where is this display? Does this display anywhere? Okay. I guess that means I'm ill here. I can't parry? Or is it just... This is, probably has nothing to do with the row there. Mummy for 5. Ooh! Troubanier got hit for 20. Graban. Let's heal Graban. And yeah, I know this is kind of... I still want to use the wrong one. So, I'm going to use this one. Who is to be healed? Okay, good. This is Graban? Wow. Graban for 22? Crap. He's at 47. He's alright. What is Graban at? 77. He's fine. I attempted to use another fireball, but I don't want to use it all up on this one battle. Six. We've yet to get rid of one mummy. Nice! Now we've got rid of one! Now, what's stupid here... I gotta move him. This is gonna take two rounds. Gonna take actually. First, I gotta move him here, and I'm gonna move him here. Yeah, it's gonna take two rounds. Okay, so now he'll move here. Spike will move here. Actually, the way he's situated... No, actually, we'll be fine. Actually, to get everyone in a row, it's gonna take three. Because I can't move Graban yet. Interesting tactical issues here. Okay, so... Jobinir is in position, he can start attacking. Spike moves. Graban moves here. Ten. And four. Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna move over. And now Spike can attack as well. So I'll be focusing on this one. So we'll be laying waste to that poor thing. 17 now on Spike. He's hitting whoever's right in front of him, I guess. That's what's happening. Okay, so now you can help us attack. Ooh, we've got to heal him. So you know what? Let's move him. Out of the way. And should I just keep him out of fights, or should I just heal him? We have more of those potions. I'll heal him. So everyone else is attacking. Except for me and the dog. Let me cast a spell. Nothing happened, good. Okay. 1 and 7. Done. Nice. What do we have here? 46 gold. And we got flails. Nice. There's no rations, huh? I think Raban has... Nope, he's out. Okay, so what do I do about myself here? Where's his weight? Oh. I'm drawing a blank here. So... Were the mummies using flails? Because it looked like they were just using their hands. Warrior, paladin, and monk. Damage 12. Oh, it does more than his melee. I hope that's not cursed. You know, and I'm wondering, is hold held by a mummy? I'm hoping it's not cursed. One-handed, 8 damage. The flail does a lot of damage. So is it also one-handed? I think it is. Not cursed, I'm able to take it off. Damage 12 instead of 8. Sweet! Alright. Gribben's using a flail now. So I have to figure out what to do about myself. I'm going to save in a separate. I don't know if this ends up killing me. If I don't. Take care of this. Whose SP should be replaced? Nobody's. Whose poisoning do you wish to cure? I guess it's not, it's because it's not poisoning. It says I'm ill. I guess I'm diseased? I still have 3 of them, so it just didn't work. I don't know what that I don't know what that means for me that I'm diseased. Got something over there. Oh, let me just clear this section. I'm pretty sure this is just nothing here. Oh, there actually is a way here. So let's go this way, I guess. Dead end? Which way am I going? Oh. Alright. Oh! Always seems like the worst time, doesn't it? This. Is this what we're looking for? This is the treasure. Doesn't look like very good treasure. Amongst the rubbish you find a few gold coins and a torch which has some life in it. Left in it. A few gold coins? I found 359 gold coins. So is this really just, is this a partially used torch? Because it says it has some life left in it, which makes me think that it's been used somewhat. Somehow I think that's just flavor text though. Okay. I really don't want to have my character die and then have to... What happens if I rest for 8 hours? Okay, it's like something zapped her. Much is left in this old torch. Mm-hmm. 30 out of 30 points. Before. Okay. It might stop her from regaining hit points. Through natural means, like resting. Because she didn't lose any, so... I still have a separate save, so... if I'm doomed, I'll just go back to that save. Oh, more torches! Nice. I haven't had to buy them for a while. Choba's okay. I can carry some more. How do we get out of that? Alright, sweet. Chest, you find a few dried herbs. What are these? Dolden. I've never seen these. Have I seen these? Dolden herb. 15 grams. Okay. Red plant. These are magic items. Is that a magic item too? Yeah. And this is a drelbin herb. Looks like a four-leaf clover or something. 10 grams. Cool. I wonder if these stack, these stolen ones. Who's got inventory space? Give them the Trazric. Yeah, Trazric. Hoping the herbs do stack, they should. Just like small little things. Yes, stacking two golden herbs. You know what? Who's holding the other rocks? I don't want to use it. Good enough. What's it say? Too few hands to free to use this item. You can't use it anyway. Just restock here. For silk. Alright, good. Oh, you know what? Give her both of these. So she can heal again. You know what? I guess we can't move things around, can we? That goes to use it. This transfers it. Yeah, I can't. I wanted, like, to move it down there with the others, but can't do it. Maybe in Amber Moon you can do something like that. Rearrange inventory. Okay, that was cool. Got a bunch of stuff. Look at that. Goodies! I like this place. Until something kills me. Then I won't like it very much. Long tunnel of doom. Boo! Haha. Alright. More mummies. Look at that. You can see like his lungs sticking out or something. Oh. These are skeletons. These are tough, aren't they? Ribbon, unfortunately, he's not up to full strength right now. Let's just see if we can take out this one. We'll focus all our attacks on this. Spike's gonna get destroyed, isn't he? Maybe they're not as tough as the ones in the White Wizard Tower. I can only hope. That the skeletons in the White Wizard Tower were basically invincible as part of the test. I rested after that. No. No, I didn't. Didn't I rest after that? Oh, we didn't get everything back? Oh. Alright, let's try our best. Ow. Spike hit for 17, grip band for 22. Nice! Look at that. Take a risk and not heal him just yet. We are doing better, at least with the spell we were. Drove me in for 14. Spike for 6. Successful, nice. Now this, every time I cast that fireball spell, he was unsuccessful. Gribban is pretty hurt. 31. Alright. The other doggy. Spike actually hit for 12, wow. Ow. Unsuccessful, damn it. Okay, Gribban is next. 14 points. Domino's got 44. I wish she had magic. We need to put more points into that. I wonder if he just put it all into read scrolls. Because use magic is important too. I think equally. It's probably going to take two levels for us to get it up to anything respectable. So yeah, last fireball? Well, that stinks. And, Gribban. Yeah. Not happening. Wow, we still didn't get rid of even just one of them. Okay, we're gonna avoid them. At least for now. Those are pretty tough. Actually, I'm wondering if we have a lot of rations, don't we? What if we just sit here and rest for a while? Is anyone low on rations? Where's the rations stuff? Trying to blank. Rations 10. 19. 41. No, he's got 23. That's his shield. 23, 41, 10, 11, 29, and I only got 7. Num-num-num. So Gribben gets 8 points back. Trazor gets 3 spell points back. Let's get all his spell points back. I'm thinking maybe try it again just at full strength. Resting in the pitch black here. I mean, this just uses up rations. I wonder if this illness ever goes away by itself. Probably not. Okay, Drobaneer is almost at full. Spike's been full. Spell points, just about. You know, I'm thinking one more time, just for the hell of it, right? Should we try that battle again? Let's just save here, so I can back out if I want to. Hello! Punch, punch. Attack!